Girl Hut here. I want to show you some of my favorite exercises from Hammer and Chisel. This was Chisel's exercises today, cardio. So grab a weight. It doesn't need to be too heavy. I'm going to use a 10. You can use a 5 or a 3. See you there. So first, you're going to lunge to this side. Grab your weight. On center. You're going to do a side lunge. You're going to kick your butt out. And you go low. Yes, think into that. Your heels will be feeling the weight and your hands will work it. Two sides. And four. And six. And seven. And eight. Now watch the modification. I grab my weight in one arm and I'm going to still go the lunge, go low, and it goes all the way down and then my arm goes up. Yes. That's the exercise right there. Previously, you can keep going, keep doing the same modification I was doing earlier. Four. And three. Keep your abs engaged to keep your back safe. Two. And one. Good job. So let's do the other side. Down and up. Again, you can keep doing the modifications for this first. Remember to sink in low, keeping your knee safe and all the way on your heels. All right. And you keep going four and breathe. Don't let that arm go all the way down. Back. That's right. And one. Now. Back lunge. Ready? In your back. Watch my 90 degree angle. And then I keep. Down. And you do four. And you do three. And you do two. And one. Push your legs. One. You don't need to stick too high. As long as you kick, you can engage your abs and do the whole workout. Three, and two, and one. Put your weight on the side safely. And those were my favorite exercises for today. Can't wait to see you tomorrow, so stay tuned. Take care, this is Peggy Rojas, and remember to stay healthy and happy. Happy New Year!